Hey, Collective, your girl back. Hope y'all all doing good. I'm sitting outside. Y'all, I was told to get my deck out and do my deck. And it said also when the names that fall out of this deck today is the people that is receiving karma and some of the people that went against you. So I don't know why. I'm just told to do my deck, so I'm going to do it. Okay, I hope y'all doing all right. I'm outside. I'm cold. Somebody won't forgive me. Something to have to do with Louisiana. Okay. All right. Let's see. A cooking lawyer involved. An STD. Okay. Ooh, this one want to come out. It jumped out of there, so I'm going to take that. Somebody found out they not the daddy. Your son is. I don't know why that just popped out. It just popped out. Oh, my. Spirit. I just take that. Let him come out. What you want him to know, Spirit? You want me to get him out? I got him out. I don't know. Maybe that's the only message that them will pop out. Maybe that's all they want out of there. Not the daddy. Your son is. That's a... Y'all, I'm serious. Uh-oh, we got something came out. Let's see. Somebody named Hazel. The beauty shop. Somebody beauty shop in reverse. Somebody named Eddie. And somebody with the initial E. Okay. So what I'm going to do, y'all, take that where it resonates. I'm taking this other deck. Something to do with Louisiana in the reverse. Okay. Somebody new love. Somebody getting a new love or something. Okay, y'all. Somebody named Ruthie, and in the reverse, mama fucked your man. Your mama fucked your man, so just know that. The voodoo that Eddie or somebody used, it backfired. In the reverse, haters are watching you looking like a fool now. They can't watch you no more like they were. Somebody involved by the name of Ann. Some strippers use some voodoo, it returns from it backfired immediately. Something in a hotel, they have to get put out of the hotel, it's in the reverse. Just know that you're God's favorite warrior. Somebody named Charmaine in the reverse, worked with a stripper, a voodoo. A counselor was involved in the reverse. Divine Film. You was right all along about this cancer. She thought she had to. Somebody drive a Jeep. Took sex videos and made money. This cancer in the reverse. They know about it. And Hazel and Hotel, all of this. Her uncle was involved. Somebody have HIV. This cancer, this Hazel, this Hotel, wherever they got it. They got in dead. Somebody died. Somebody might have died. An uncle. Something happened in Houston. Somebody in Houston. FBI looking at y'all like a sick bitch in the community. The FBI looking at y'all like this a sick bitch. And the community is too. That's sad. Somebody to drive a Kia in the reverse. And Shaniqua, you're in the upright. So... And at the bottom, it says your mama fucked your man. Ooh, spirit. I hear exposing y'all asses, man. I say. He's shining a light. Y'all hear that? Spirit say he's shining a light on him. That's what they doing. Shining a light on y'all motherfucker. You should have followed Spirit, but let's see what's going on in the front. What's going on here? Let's get the kick of that. You know, this is my favorite. Yeah. Let's see. Oh, I did one this morning on myself. I said, Lord, have mercy. Somebody in jail. Mm-hmm. Spirit. Let's do this. Spirit of the Great White Light. To take my energy again as I go in. Let's see what the message is. Archangel Michael, Archangel Gabriel, protect our energy as well. What? As well, my music went out. Hold on. Where's that? He's barking at something. Y'all hear him? He seen something. He said, that was a mess. Somebody's birthday or something. I don't know. You hear the birds singing out when they sit in this? Y'all, I got all my necklaces came in. Y'all, look. Damn. Somebody, happy birthday. Let's see, y'all. Okay, let's get it. Uh-oh, somebody might be taking a journey. Spirit, what's the message? What's happening, Pia? Ooh, somebody concerned. Y'all, look. Let me show you what I got. A lover. Imprisonment. And somebody can, ooh, in that pop right out, they concerned. Somebody in jail. A lover is in jail. And the community involved. What's this lover? Who went to jail, Spirit? Ooh, y'all, let me get it. And it came sideways. Ooh, a lover in poverty. A lover is in poverty. Somebody in jail, y'all. Love is a gamble, they say. I wanna win, girl. You thought you won your trip to the motherfucking jailhouse. I said the whole motherfucking community. A lot of people done got arrested. It's a lot of people in jail right now, and I'm not bullshitting. Take it how it resonates. I know what time it is. And they all concerned. They finna talk on each other. Who concerned, Spirit? What they concerned about? Why is they concerned? They concerned right now. Why? You know why? About this great fortune. You shouldn't have took it right. Don't be concerned now. Y'all parted. Y'all went on trips, took boats, took other people out on trips. You heard it? Yeah, on boats. You heard that? And a message is coming through about these lovers. This lover, she's in poverty. You finna get a message about, I can't make this up. What's the community in the imprisonment? What's the community in imprisonment? Come on with it. Here come a lawyer. I hear mama, my white sage, I lit it earlier. It's coming all out the door now. Cause I'm on the road. Oh, I'm talking about my ancestors is doing some shit. I'm telling you. Now, this card, this the FBI, the CIA, the government, everything fell on top of this. This card fell on top of the lovers, the poverty, and the message of concern. Somebody's gonna get a message about this lover and all these people in jail. I can't make this up. A married couple. And verify this great fortune, though. Verify this great fortune. This is what I want to see. Verify this great fortune. Thank you. Somebody is in despair and they're concerned right about now. Y'all, it's going down today. I can't make it up. Who is this mature man, Spirit? What is jail? Who is this mature man? What do this mature man want? Ooh, he finna bring you a message. When he brings, it's gonna put you on a whole motherfucking new pathway. or the government on somebody's ass. Who in despair? Who in despair? Y'all, it's cold out here. I ain't bullshit. They in despair. You know why? Because of this sudden wealth. Somebody, it's a lot of motherfuckers in jail right now. You finna get a message about a gift. What's the pathway, spirit? The pathway, the message, it fell right just like this. Right like this. The message you finna get is about something that happened, took place in a family room. And she did it. I can't make it up, y'all. I'm so tired. This shit is about to come to an end. Somebody took a journey, can't make it up, but to get this sudden wealth. They took a journey and they traveled and got it, and a police officer involved, or somebody in the army, they involved, and the government is on their motherfucking ass. And the privileged lady, she involved with it. I can't make it up. Verify a family room. So this person know what happened, and if this officer, he going to jail. They thought a change, whatever they did, it brought a change, all right. A change to jail, not in their thought. They thought they got away with this. They thought they got away with it on top of it. Oh my God. Both of these unexpected income and motherfucking, it fell out on the message about it. Somebody is going to jail or in jail. They all fell on confirmation. They all fell on top of message. I'm going to leave them right there. Journey, verify journey. Family. Family took a trap. Somebody family member traveled. And y'all, this one right here fell on top of jail. Somebody went to jail. Somebody went to jail. Verify this official person. This official person went to jail too. This official person, this lover, they know about this gift and they took it. An official person was involved because a wealthy man left for unexpected income to somebody. Somebody in jail. You can expect some communication coming from either a child or about this family member that took this money. They concerned now. I can't make this up. You better quit being down with other people's property. That's what they're saying, see? Look at God. I said y'all got some messy ancestors. They went to jail, motherfucker, when they traveled to get whatever this is they thought they were going to get. And they did not get that shit. I can't make it up. And a main male was involved. You can expect what mature woman. Now they worried and they thought about this. Guess what? The thief have been caught. They in jail. See, and they might not even be in jail here. They might be in jail when they travel to go get what they were going to get. Somebody in a court yet. Who in their thoughts? They in their thoughts. You know why? Behind this desk and this house that this thief took. I can't make it up, y'all. Here she go. And you know what? It was left from a wealthy man to a main female. This was left from a death. And these two motherfuckers had a plan to take it. And they worked with three motherfuckers. But here go the ringleaders. And they're going down. Okay? Oh, Lord, spirit. When I come outside, spirit just be exposing shit. Okay? Okay, y'all. Oh, it's kind of chilly out here. You know I love these cards. Let's put some tarot and see what's going on with that. Let me see if I can get my tarot cards right here without knocking the phone down. I got them. Y'all, I hope y'all doing okay. Y'all hear my nose running on that? I don't give a damn. Yeah. Give me that big old butt. Tana got a big old butt. Spirit, what's coming towards the collective and I? What we need to see? What's going on in Tarot Land? Oh, Hey, we don't need to see a whole lot. What we just want a brief message. What's who's coming for them? What they want. And you know what? What's the overall message? And you know what? This is what I learned. If you're called to read tarot and you don't understand half the stuff, this is how you do. Just ask that. Who's coming for me? What they want in the overall message. You ain't got to go through the whole deal of cards because they'll give it to you just like that. And now, if you want to go through it and see why and all of that, yeah, then you can. But it don't really fade me. So, because I know somebody praying. Who's coming for us, spirit? Oh, damn, spirit. Say, here you go. Okay. Somebody burning Ten of Pentacles. That's what's coming towards y'all. Because somebody's burdened because of what they did to y'all, or they burdened by going to this house they tied. Somebody looking back on what they did to you, they're feeling bad. Because they know you're the world. They know who you are. And they're feeling down now because they know they fucked up. Maybe they just had an awakening. Somebody moving away, though. Grandfather Ten of Wands. Spirit. Okay. They feel burdened, but they still been holding on to somebody. A King of Cups. He's looking back on all these motherfucking cups he played in. And he done knocked three off. Look like it's still two standing. Thinking what it did, though, you know, then. But he say, I'm through with that. I'm through. I want to go celebrate. Or he celebrated with these hoes, all right. They was fucking and having a good time. And he found out, you know, what the fuck is going on? He found out about that magic. Probably finding out why he chose that motherfucker. I don't know, but he was thinking what it did. They partied though, y'all. They celebrated and everything, that Pisces. They partied and everything. Celebrated. Everybody, yeah, they celebrated. Yeah, but he found out about that magic, and he found out the magic is what it was. I can't make this up. He found out about this magic that was done. He burdened now because he found out that he partied with the wrong bitches. What was done to this Temperance Angel. Some magic was done on this Temperance Angel. Or he might be a Temperance Angel, but I can't make it up. It's Sagittarius. He found out that this motherfucking bitch done magic on this Sagittarius. And this is judgment. So y'all get ready. Grandfather Temperance Angel. A Queen of Swords. Now the bitch burden. Cause she fucked up. Grandfather. Queen of Wands. Grandfather Queen of Wands. Cause you just, they party too. They found out they done magic on the wrong motherfucker. That's what they found out. And I can't make it up. That's the truth. With six. Yeah, but they losing because guess what? This is judgment for this Queen of Wands. She gonna have what she wants. They better get strength. They burn now, but they better get the strength because the Hierophant done woke up, stabbed him in his back. A decision has been made. Looks like somebody got their strength back. And somebody had an awakening, a King of Swords. I don't know, somebody had an out-of-body experience. Queen of Pentacles. Yeah, and somebody coming to apologize. Because God said it's over. Because this is the sun, the world and the sun, And somebody got a towel today. And they've been working hard because they just found out this motherfucker is the star. And here they come. What an offer. This devil being exposed. And everybody know who she is. And he being defensive. No longer blinded to the magic. These bitches still using magic. Yeah, go sit y'all lonely, stupid ass down. Stoned ass down. Yeah, that's what y'all do. Y'all getting awakened in the day. Y'all fuck with the wrong motherfucker. Woman. God said you will not. You will not. And y'all, we gonna close it out. Let's get some angel mess. Dang, I can't get none because I got this shit on top of here. Let's see what I can do. There we go. I got the wrong one. Let's get some messages out of here. And then I'm gonna shut it down. I'm going to the house. Then I'm gonna come back. I'm gonna go in the house and get back up. I'm cold. For real. Y'all hear the bird? I had put like a half a piece of garlic bread out there, right? Cause it be like squirrels and cats out here, deer. So I feed everybody. So I was watching that little bird try to get that half a piece of garlic bread. He got a piece, but then he left and he went. He got his whole crew confirmation. He got his whole crew to come back with him. I ain't gonna tell y'all how they all packed that bread off over there and they all eating on it. See, one thing about birds, you can put a hat up and they'll shed it, motherfucker, until it's gone. I've been watching that. They will. They nibble, but they all get a good. They all get it. Everybody eat. That's what I love. Come on through. Give me some messages up out here, spirit, and we're gonna close it. Somebody done liberated. Somebody finna come through. It's like nanny vibe. Somebody needs somebody to help them with their kids. I keep getting this. You have joy coming. Y'all get ready. I just feel like somebody needs help with their kids. And it's an autistic child or a special needs child. Resistant. Somebody still being resistant, though. But don't worry, you got cosmic powers. I can't make this up. Somebody need help with an autistic child. They betrayed somebody and had a baby. And the baby came out special needs. I don't know why I'm getting this. Why I'm saying this. Somebody used some magic on somebody to get them to sleep with them and got them pregnant. And God said, okay, you think this gonna keep this person, but I'm gonna give you something. I'm gonna give you just what you want, a child, but the child gonna be special needs. And it's due to how you got it through magic. Wow. Somebody needs some help with their kid. It might be up to 6 kids. Somebody might have 6 kids. And one of the kids was a kid that was born and you're not supposed to know about it. And a friend did that and I don't know why I'm getting that, but we gonna see here. Somebody manifesting. And by your manifestation and whoever would not stop doing what they were doing, you're revealing their secrets. And now they're in shame because they didn't know you had the power that you had. Because you manifested this. So you must have went to talk to God and say, God, I'm tired of these people. Rip the shit off their mask. Rip it off their whole face. And God said, okay. Because you asked. And you're going through a radical rebirth. By you going through a radical rebirth, everything you ask for is coming your way. And you ripping the shit out of there because you're speaking and you living out loud about who you are and what you're here to do. And you're grounded. And whoever tried to do this, they self-sabotage their own self. Here she go. There go the betrayal. There go the betrayal. It's an auntie involved or a family member. Somebody. Because you, you've awakened. You've awakened and you're exposing them. Because God say this your season, baby. And you fearless doing it. You don't give a fuck. And the universe desire you. And divine lineage is what you have. So you have nothing to worry about. And you got people in grief. And you're bringing storms just because you harvested. And they're mad because you liberated. And the ancestors is bringing you through everything. And you feel safe. You have a soul awakening. And you're speaking up. And you done leveled up on their ass. And you done stripped the nigga to the bone, boo. When you say, I don't give a fuck who get mad, I don't care. And that is the way it is. You know, come through. Y'all, I'm cold, shit. Y'all, I love y'all. I still got, let's see what's going on. Let's just get a few cards. Who coming toward us in love, what they want in the overall next week and do all this. I'm cold, shit. And my coffee done got cold. I'm turning them all up right, y'all, so somebody say they never felt like they find someone like you. Y'all hear the bird? You got them hypnotized with the things you do. Somebody say they ain't gonna let you go. Uh-oh, somebody coming to let you know. Let your friends help you. What's coming toward us in love? What we need to know? Who's coming toward us? Hey. A new love? A new person has stirred your romantic feelings. Okay. Y'all getting to know each other. Somebody finna go get to know each other. Hey. As you reveal your innermost selves to each other, your bond deepens. Okay, what else? One more. This what's coming towards y'all, so get ready. And this could be the one. You already met the romantic partner, you see. Y'all already know each other. Because there's some chemistry there, strong chemistry. Magnetic at that. And you can trust this, because God's sending this in. This situation is calling you to have faith. Guess what? This is a divine union. This could be the one. Y'all hear? Confirmation. Y'all might not understand. Hey. Let go of control issue. And then y'all look. Hey. Let your friends help you. If you ain't got no friends, call on your ancestors and your angels. That's all you need. Ask for support from others. Forgiving and learning. You're going to have to be forgiven and you're going to have to learn. Just take it as a lesson. As you release and heal the past, you experience more love in your present moment. And there will be a wedding, so get ready. And you can trust this. Y'all got to get to know each other. Trust this. This situation involves marriage. Somebody needs to let go of control issues. Father God, give me one more spirit and I'm done. Uh-oh, sideways. Let's see. Uh-oh, there you go. This is coming through now. Heart-to-heart conversation. Honestly discuss. Yeah. There was some codependency there. There was. Addictions are affecting your life. But that's all right. Guess what? Calling in your soulmate. Your prayers and affirmations or visualize will bring you together. Y'all be playful and get it on, okay? All right, now. When they come in, congratulations to whoever this might be, you know? They might be coming to tell you the truth. They might be coming to take you away. Let's go, baby. Let's go start a new life. fuck it. I'm sorry. Let's get out of here. Yeah. Hey, God got a way of bringing things in. And some things you're not going to see because he don't want you to see. I know people be going out here getting readings and stuff and thinking they paying all this money and they getting the correct readings. But whatever coming out is what God wants to come out. You think God going to let you go pay for a reading and he tell you what about to happen, fool? Y'all must be crazy out y'all motherfucking head. He's showing y'all all right and y'all can't accept it. But, hey, it's called karma. If you like my vibe, y'all know what to do. Like, share, and subscribe. Your girl cold, so I'm going inside. Throw some more cards out the wall. Deuces.